How to change your email address on PayPal. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can change your PayPal account's email. So first, open up any browser on your smartphone, tablet, laptop or PC, and then come over to official website of PayPal, paypal.com, and then click on login at the top right. And log in to your PayPal account using your email or phone number and password, and then verification code. Once you logged into PayPal, you will be landed in your PayPal account's homepage. And you can see this is a PayPal personal account, but I'm gonna be showing you how you can do it on your business account as well. Now, once you logged into your PayPal account's homepage, if you want to change your email address on your PayPal personal account, here click on this settings or gear icon at the top right. And on PayPal business account, on your homepage, select on your profile or name and click on personal settings. And it will bring you to login and security section, and here you can find your email address, and here you can click on update, and then you can continue the process. But I have actually have a separate video for that, how to change email address on PayPal business account, and I will link that video in the description. If you want to change your email address on PayPal business account, then you can watch that video, it will be very helpful for you. Now, as I'm gonna be changing my email address on PayPal personal account, let me go back to my PayPal personal account. So once you clicked on settings or gear icon, you will be landed on your PayPal account settings page. And here at the top, you can see your email. And in order to change primary email of your PayPal account, click on edit straight right to your primary email address. And here just remove your primary email address and enter the new email address that you want to change to. After entering your new primary email address, click on confirm. Now you have to confirm your email address on PayPal. There are two ways you can do that. First, you can sign into your Google account and you can confirm there. And secondly, you can also enter the code you receive on your email. So here I'm gonna select the easy method. I'm gonna select email a code instead. And if you want to confirm with signing into your Google account, then you can click on confirm and you have to sign into your Google account using your email and password, and then you can confirm it. So as I'm gonna be using a code to confirm my email address on PayPal, I'm gonna click on email a code instead. Now here you have to enter the code that you receive on your email address from PayPal. So let me enter the code. Once you enter the code, your primary email address will be automatically removed and replaced by your new email address. And your new email address will be set as your primary email address of your PayPal account. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can change your email address on PayPal. And if you want to change your phone number on PayPal, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.